A Perry County man is charged with felony drug trafficking after a traffic stop. Hayden Bryant was pulled over near Highway 98 and Main Street in New Augusta April 19th. Here's what officers found when they searched his car. More than 40 grams of possible crystal meth, 1 pound of marijuana, and $1,000. Bryant was charged with felony trafficking of a controlled substance and felony possession of a controlled substance while in possession of a gun.